It's 10 to 9 now. If you're about to rush out the door to go to work or go somewhere, just do yourself a favour. Sit down for a second on the couch. Be 5 minutes late because you're about to meet Perry Cross. His spirit and determination is nothing short of remarkable. At the age of 19, his world was turned upside down when he broke his neck in a rugby match. He was left a quadriplegic, needing a ventilator to breathe.
Now, for most people in this situation, their life would probably be over, but not for Perry. He's gone on to become a motivational speaker, get a uni degree, and now wants to skydive. Perry joins us this morning. Good morning to you.
My next guest is a fellow who doesn't complain and that life has dealt him just about the cruelest blow it possibly could. Perry Cross is his name, and when he was 18, he was playing rugby, and an accident at the football game has left Perry as a quadriplegic. He relies on a ventilator to allow him to breathe, but this fellow doesn't look back, he looks forward, and he's on the line now. How are you, mate?
Very well, thanks, Ian, very well.
You think you've got the stuff. You're telling me and anyone you're hard enough. You don't have to put up a fight. You don't have to always be right. Let me take some of the punches for you tonight.
Messages, your potential is endless, whatever your situation. You know, my situation is, you know, paralyzed from the neck down, can't move, can't feel, can't breathe, all this stuff. But it doesn't mean to say I can't achieve things. So potentially, the world is at my feet, you know, because I can grab it with both hands, you know, pardon the pun, and give it a shake from this chair.
I know that we don't talk. Are you sick? Can you hear me when I'm sick? The only reason I say
I have a good time, and I make sure that you know, what I do is what I'm passionate about, but it's also fun at the same time.